What's up, YouTube? This is Brab52, and welcome back to Dead Space. In the last episode, we, got to this brig, and an explosion happened, and then Hammond is downstairs doing stuff. So we have to go into the hallway for some reason. Still, believe it or not, coping with the aftermath of, the freaking ambush. So, I'm going the wrong way. Interesting. Oh. Whoa. Okay, I was very right when I said there was a boss fight about to happen in the last one, because holy crap. Hammond. Help. This thing is huge. Ow. Blind gun. I didn't hear what he said, it was important, I'm sorry. What is he? You dead? What's he doing? Ooh. What is this? Get his arm. Get his other arm. See ya. I didn't have fun yet. Come on. Please. Yeah. Didn't hear it happen just so. You stop doing that. He finally dead. Nope, he is not. It. Oh, jeez, Rick.
Get his leg.
Yeah. There it goes. What does he drop? Oh, that's... Oh, that's okay. Okay, there we go. So I'm gonna go through that door. There's it. Oh yeah, that's right.
Isaac, make us whole again.
Yeah, okay.
Atrium elevators are now online.
Health? Yes. Getting a cell phone call. Not a cell phone call, just a phone call. Nano circuit repair. Capacity, damage. What's that gonna lead to? What's speed? Air is stupid. Okay. No, I'm not done. Rifle. Yeah. Okay, we'll just make that all accessible. Okay. The elevators are activated, Monsieur Hammond. And of course, I have to access the elevators. Boink. Hey, you pen up.
This is mutiny. You'll all be tried for mutiny. Kyle, make them listen to reason. Settle down, man. Hold him. By Maritime Law, Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty.
The marker must be delivered to the church. Terence, please.
I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this.
Traitor. Heretic.
pull his head.
Murderer!
Hold him!
Is he gonna turn into a necromorph? He's so turning into one.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
Okay. Nice. A save. Oh god. Don't wanna knock me microphone over right in the way. Okay. What's that? Schematic. Contract beam. Nice. Oh. Hi. How did I know? How did I know? Fuck. Calm down, sir. That's right. Thank you for all of the things. I feel like I'm getting a lot more power nodes these days. I think that was a power node I just got. Oh, yes. Stasis recharge, please. Okay.
It looks like some of the gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Yeah, okay. I'm preoccupied with some babies. What? Oh. The gravity distortions. Oh, I forgot. I'm all the way back here. Oh, this isn't too bad. Gravity distortions. How do I even recognize that? Oh, I saw you. Okay, I do. How do I... Do I go around it or what? Maybe he'll get rocked by it. Yeah, get wrecked too. A breath. I'm just gonna trap all of you. Oh god, don't kill me. God, don't kill me. Mate, don't do it. There's the mech. Okay, now what? Where do I go? Let's continue this one. Yeah, yeah. Ow. I have no health, literally. Okay, well, I'm dead. I died. If it's hard. Okay. Let's try that again. Get wrecked. Oh, you dropped pulse round. I'm not gonna let you touch me, bruh. I'm not gonna mess around with you nerds. And again, not crap, I'm wasting it. Perfect. Oh, can I kinesis this? I can indeed. Block the way. Is that another big boy? Hi. Hello. Oh, shit, CD. Can I go past you? You're quite hard to deal with. I have no ammo. Okay. Get out of here, bruh. Get out of here, bruh. Oh, God. Oh, God. Ew. I swear to God, if I have to start from the beginning of that again. Okay, good. This is big boy. This is so big boy. Okay, I'm gonna get ready for you, bruh. Get ready for you, bruh. I made 2 bullets, bruh. Come on. The dulce doll. Oh, God. I'm just running for it again. I need this too. Don't let that touch you, bruh. Oh my god. I'm just freaking machine gun him. I'm recording.
And here's your stuff. Did you never eat it?
I've been making videos.
Okay. Can you help him?
Maybe. Maybe I can track him in it or something. Can I face this guy? That's not crazy. Oh, you can.
Power transfer to the ATS.
Ship systems junction box rerouted. I'm making some progress with the tracking grid.
Okay. I'm gonna kill this guy in the next episode. So anyways guys, I've enjoyed this video. If you did see, like and comment, if you guys think I'll see you in the next one. Bye guys.